anything. Sorry guys if it's backwards when this video gets uploaded, but you know what they say. Once backwards may sometimes be backwards. Alright, I just got the Mothra opened, the larva Mothra. She's not actually half bad. She looks cool. She has that little stinger on her tail. Take a look. And shout out whoever made these little figures, because I like them. I might get some more in the future, but who knows. And this one might be my main favorite. Who knows. Our next we're opening is the star of the whole monster series. Toys I'm unboxing today. Besides, there will be a part 2. That's the finale, but there will be more unboxing. But I have to make this a 2-part video because the other box, shout out to that creator, is in Nashville. So, yeah. Let me just position him right. He looks like he's about to use his tail to in that one scene. Godzilla. One of them, the main star of the whole Godzilla series. He's not half bad. He's not half bad. Now I'm going to be opening the three-headed monster. If you don't know who I'm talking about, it's King Ghidorah. Ah, these things are hard to open. You can see why. You don't want people stealing them. But not too strong for me. Here's King Ghidorah. Doesn't even look bad. Here's King Ghidorah. He doesn't even look bad. The three heads. They can move. Wow, they can move. They can move. The foot. Well, wrong. It cannot move, but can it stand? It can sort of stand. Next one has to be my main favorite because I'm a big fan of this guy. Shout out whoever created Angulus because. Angulus, I'm calling him Angulus because I don't know how to pronounce his name, but... Oh, dear gosh! Just gotta position him right. Yeah, that looks right. Angulus... He looks like what I'm thinking of. Yep. Yep, that's one of my favorites. All right, next... this larva Mothra again, but her imago form, I think that's what it's called. It everyone calls it imago, so just comment if I'm wrong. Oh, it's from Rebirth of Mothra 2. Rebirth of Mothra 2 reflection, guys. Rebirth of Mothra 2 or 1, I think it's both. Yeah, I think that's Rebirth of Mothra 2. Alright, the next one has to be my next favorite out of the whole Godzilla series. Kairu. Yes, I know it's Mechagodzilla, but in the movies, they call it Kairu. Don't ask why, because I have no idea. Wow! Anyone knows what kind of stuff they use on these things? Please comment, because I was able to get the last one from my last unboxing video in there, but they're using extra hard stuff today. Alright, so arms can move, oh my gosh, a lot of guns and a lot of cool stuff. Kairu. His tail kind of looks like the one I accidentally broke off. Oops, but that's besides the point. Alright, next is the Burning Godzilla. And no, I do not mean that red Burning Godzilla from King of Monsters. No offense, Legendary. Also, shout out to those guys, they make good movies. And whoever created Burning Godzilla 2 as well. No, I don't mean Burning Godzilla 2, I mean 2, like T-O-O, for those who don't know what the heck I'm saying. Anyway, Burning Godzilla looks exactly from the movie. He looks cool. It's cool. Last but not least, we have the flying big ol' pterodactyl. Rodan. Alright, Rodan. Super cool. His head can turn. I never knew that. What about his feet? Yep, they can turn. Rodan. If you look up, that'd make it better, but... Can't just jaw move. It looks like it can, but... No, it can't. And this, on the Mothra larva, it looks like it can, like, make, like... You can have, like, a little track and you can roll on it, like, no problem. And, yeah, that's all the figures I have for today for part one. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.